Alright, how's it going everyone? This is Idle Metal Vance, Granblue Fantasy. Oh shit, I'm cross-eyed, Jesus. So, I think I cannot look on you right to the eye right now because, as you can see, I am cross-eyed and I can see here the picture from Movie Maker. So, we will now continue the event, but before that, I am going to see something, and let's see if you are not salted enough to do it. Okay, there it goes. We am going to salt myself here. Golden Week Special, 3-day 10-part draw, and... Oh, okay. I see. So this is only the free one today. Unlike any other events, this is the free. Now, this is one. Haha. Okay, Granblue Fantasy, so very so much thank you about this. So I'm gonna salt myself before we're gonna continue the event. Oh shit! Super Rainbow Crystal. Oh shit, we have an SSR here. I don't care whose SSR here. Arbit must be lucky. What's this? This must be new. Take me that. Oh no! It's a summon! Okay, I think that's fine because I think I always got characters only. But seriously, I think it's fine now. For having an SSR summon. And shit. Okay, there we go. Oh, an S-Rare. Did I say I'm... Oh, shit! Oh, that's her voice. What did... Are you just like Cagliostro? You always change your voice too? And she's also our popular in the Granblue community because of her, you know what. That's all. Well, shit, this is the only SSR I've got. So it's like a rainbow thingy, however, well, it's fine. Let us continue the event. Oh, you know you love spoon feeding me, the call for help. Oh, help. Observe the mysterious forms attacks. However, concern for Cagliostro's injuries causes the group to cut short the search of the grounds, opting to return to the Grand Cipher. Oh, so that's why she lived for a million years.
Social. したことじゃねえ。あの白いのにちょっとした傷を負わされてな。
Anything you can do to help? You okay?
ありがとう、団長さん。カリオストロのこと心配してくれて。
Oh, you're welcome.
まあ、大丈夫とはお世辞にも言えねえ状態だかな。
Why did you change your voice?
ほら、カリオストロ。いつもならそんな傷、パパッと直しちまうよな。
どういっちゃ
う。なのに、どうして今は直さねえんだ？それができないから苦労してんだよ。あの白いのが使った攻撃、あれは物質を、って詳しい説明をしてもわかんねえか。
Maybe that white form has also alchemist
kind of alchemist attack. いや、錬金術で作られたものに対して特別に効果が高いんだよ。
Oh, that's what I said. Any alchemist attacks.
あの攻撃で傷を負うと簡単には治せねえ。そんな、じゃあ今のカリオストロさんは絶賛弱体化中ってとこだな。
Bad condition. That's the deep, heavy sigh. From the look of terrible dismay on Cagliostro's face, I realize just how grave the situation is. Also, I now realize how I feel like I'm cross-eyed. Seriously, like, I really am cross-eyed from whenever time I look in this shit.I feel like I don't know what eyes I'm going to use with this. My cross-eyed is still cross-eyed? No? Sorry for interruptions. I feel like I'm really getting cross-eyed here by these glasses.
Just a minute, sir.
Oh, sure.Set the floor. Oh, are you eating me? You're feeding me? I'm also hungry. It unlocks my Thomas as I can feel this color gets under the spoon of soup. Eating? Spoon feeding.I thought I'm eating. She's eating. So several days have passed since the research facility incident. Cagliostro's body still shows no signs of recovery. Oh, what is it?
Cagliostro, もっと団長さんにおねだりしていい？
Alright, say ah. Nom. Oh! Why? Yeah, I'll get you. What?What? Are you also a prankster? Who the fuck is Deliford? Oh. Deliford once belonged to the Imperial Army, but after a falling out with his superiors, he left. Oh!There's also one character who did that. Upon seeking work, he met me and company. The Skyfarers reminded him of a dream long forgotten, prompting his initiation into the crew. Oh! His choice now quick with age. But this is a Right, as have dulled over the years. Ooh. Oh, I can't understand. Toma, me, you and your crew are the only ones I can turn to. Oh shit. Please, help my family and me. Is he already a character like gacha or an event? Probably not event. Whoa. Maybe he's... I think he's already a gacha character. Probably. Oh, now that I think of it, I think I saw him in that armor yesterday when we have a draw. So he is a gacha character. Love it. So just like I said from the last episode, I am happy to do this Granblue fantasy that the characters are giving some events so that their stories can explore more.
イスタルシアの話を聞かせてほしい。本当に道半ばで無念ではあるが、家族を助けずに夢を追うなど私にはできないようなんだ。
Well, we're gonna help him. Just so happens to have a mission there. Well, no other choice. I could sing the voice there. Avoid messy business, not dive right into it. location here. Probably this is a battle now. What if I want to change my party characters for a while? Just a minute. Seriously, I think I feel like I'm not controlling my eyesight into these glasses, seriously. Because this is a new glasses of mine, I just only got it from Friday, and... Jesus, I think I really can't control my eyes in this. Oh! The Albion Academy! The Albion Academy, holy shit! Your group is awestruck at the grand estate before them. What? This is a mansion? Hell yeah. Something's off here. Oh, it's open. Hello? Knock knock. Knock knock. Don't you dare fucking shout. Oh god, Delvoid! Whoa, calm down, calm the fuck down! Oh shit. Beyond the door, they find an expansive yet empty ballroom. See, I told you! Calm the fuck down! In the center of that room, oh shit, Delphor sits chain bounded to a luxurious chair? How the fuck did you write a letter when you were still chain bound? Oh crap, I have a bad feeling on that letter. Fuck. Masaka. Whoa. Alchemist, oh shit. It's a trap. Isn't it fucking obvious? Small fry. I want to check out the new character we had, that is Danwa. And I changed her from the party. And... Oh shit, there's a boss battle already? And we also have Sotero from the Table for 6 event, which is, I haven't uploaded it on this YouTube yet. And also I have Caligosa event, Banwa. Skip button. What is this? Black damage to foe. Oh shit, self damage. Positive effect for 3 hits. That's awesome. For this one. Dark damage to all foes. Hit to defense. Oh, she's a healer. Remove one device. So she's like a healer. For myself, fuck that. Ooh! Okay then. Let's use her. Dark damage to all foes. Blood sacrifice. Whoa. Like a changing voice. God damn, why my class isn't. Let's do this shit. We need to do 2 chapters today, yo. I hope I can. Oh! I hope I can do 2 chapters this morning. Recovery, take down wave after wave of attackers.
Oi, oi. まいるんじゃなかったのか。この程度じゃ俺様を捕まえるどころか触ることすらできねえぞ。まさかこれほどとは。計算が狂ったか。相変わらず俺様を甘く見すぎだ。俺様は快祖にして無敵の天才美少女錬金術師様だぜ。
てめえらみてえないかにもな脇役連中にどうにかできる存在じゃねえんだよ。おう、あ、サイドリーって相変わらず凄まじいな。カリオストロ殿は。 Your armor. Yeah, your armor just changed. Glad you're safe. How to ask his armor? You gonna come with us? Oh fuck. By a demand called Zechiji, a horde of Imperial soldiers and alchemists flood into the room. Oh fuck.
He joined
that fucking army just to.
家族も帝国に再雇用されたことを喜んでくれた。そう言っていたではないか。
だというのに、お前は。
おい、最高よってどういうことだ？もしかして、おっさん？
実はその、今はまた帝国に属しているのだ。
Well, again.He's crying. The two eyes telephone gives a deep bow to the crew. He can still bow even in that heavy armor. What a cold world this is. Oh shit! They're going to enter this alchemy world.Who'd have thought that my former cause will be one day be my superior? Oh, that's great to hear. Oh shit, the gate of Helmut. Are we going inside that of the Helmut? Are we gonna invade some shit?
この天才美少女錬金術師の俺様に尻尾を巻いて逃げろってのか？
詳しくは知らぬ。ただカリオストロ殿を捕まえるために一芝居打て。ゼシードにそう言われていたのだ。そしてそれを断ったらこの有様だ。
その通りだ。パラケルススの計画のためには
どうしても
あなたが必要らしくてな。故に、
な
んとか貴様を呼び出せないかとゼシードに相談していた。そうしたら、ゼシードがそこの人間を利用する方法を提案してきたのでな。それに乗っただけのこと。
Probably he created the white figure.
なんだてめえは。
Look at his has a ball on his hand.
Parakelsus. 海藻カリオストロを超える力を手にするものだ。
He's like a good alchemist looking though. I appreciate it.
俺様を超える力を手にするだ。ずいぶんとでかい口を叩くじゃねえか。
Probably he created the right figure of that because of that ball he's holding.
では、デリフォード、命令だ。海藻たちを拘束しろ。私は、デリフォード、これは最後通告だ。この命令に従えない場合、私はお前をクビにする。お前の年齢で再雇用してくれる場所などそうそうないぞ。たとえあったとしても、これだけの給金をもらえるのか？
Straight in the eye. Like, I'm gonna shut up no matter what. I trust my friends no matter what. Wow. Look him straight in the eye. Mm-hmm. How'd they do that? I'm not gonna be mean. The battle already? Causing trouble for me is a big no-no. What? What? I wonder what the hell is this event voice is. There's no... Also, Clarice is also here, right? We didn't only see here from the first... See, Clarice is also here. I want to see her already. What? You haven't battled already? I thought. Oh, we're still there. Wave after wave. Wow. The first numbers, however, proved too great. And the crew is slowly driven into a corner. Don't tell her they also cloned themselves.
Yeah.
Ooh, two alchemists collide today. Hey! Alchemist and direct descendant of... Oh! Ooh! Having first met the crew on a monster hunt, she's joined them on their journey ever since. She had previously left on a trip to settle family matters, or so the crew thought. What? Flashback! What, I think? Oh, she also changed her picture. Why are these characters already like leaving? First, Deliford also leave for the family, and now Clarice also left for the family. Random family issues in this event, eh? Why do I have any family issues here? Damn, I want to get her already. Like, seriously, what the fuck should be my new wife? End of flashback. Oh, come with you. Follow Clarice's lead. Ooh. Hi, how about... Oh shit. We can just leave you here because you're too cute. I love you. I think I should just choose a second one. I think I should get the second one. She also a strong alchemist because of that class. Oh, Deliford! Oh no, you're gonna stay too! Oh, you're gonna join us. Oh no. She really wants to put up a fight, so no one can't underestimate her. You sure? You're fucking sure? Okay. Christ, I'm hungry. Why is she like staring to Clarice? Do they have problems with each other? Well, I also seen the description a while ago that she's like a descendant of Caligustus. I don't know. Wow. Oh shit, I remember something. That man! We forgot that man! That alchemist looking dude. He also has like... He also has another look or something. He's kinda look-alike, I must say. That guy. Caligustus and me's faces twist into a scowl. The eyes focus on the source of the attack on the group's flank. What the hell? Yes, it's that guy. What the fuck? Is she already hypnotized? Oh no, don't tell her she's gonna be a raid battle! She probably gets hypnotized. No? How? There's no doubt about it. My butt is already hurting in this chair. Yes, she was hypnotized. Maybe not. He has a look-alike, by the way.
ただそれだけのことだ。
Is there a reason?
でも、クラリスさんはご両親と。Damn,
what a quick turn of events here!
話し合った結果がこうだと言っているのだ。
So she left not for her parents, but join that fucking guild? This is all like happened to Delphoid too. Why is the turn of events here? Delphoid left because of his family, but he had financial problems, but he even joined the Empire. Now Clarice. Now Clarice is also left for family problems, but no, she joined the Guild of Erwan. Uh-oh.
Oh
shit!
その体調で戦おうは存外甘いのだな、カイソン。うるせえ。次は手前だからな。覚悟しておけよ。その様で勝てるつもりでいるのか。貴様にとって最悪の天敵であるクラリス。Damn,
alchemist. Love this. I remember the full alchemist, full metal alchemist, goddammit. Ancestor of Clarice, oh shit.
Oh.
Amateur maker. No one messes with me.
Caligisto
loves to fight, you know that. Oh shit, we're gonna have the fight already. Hell yeah. Don't tell me that Caligisto is only a character. And it is. Okay, so what the fuck? Let's do this by ourselves. Oh shit. Well, fuck you, I'm gonna... Collapse, bitch. I'm... Whoa. Ouch. Haha, weak. What's this do? Remove my neighbors or target friends. Fuck that shit. Damn, I miss Full Metal Alchemist. I remember that first anime ever fucking finished. Alchemy, oh shit. Ouch, 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 ouch. Okay, still fine. Oh shit, 4 turns, 5 turns. Now we're good. Look at Clarice. Ouch, ouch, ouch! Alright, we're gonna see her charge attack for the first time. Whoa! That overboost! Damn! Alright, fuck you! Bye! Wants to fight because she wants to prove that she's, well, yeah, she's a founder. What, level 30? Are you fucking kidding me? About here, I was hoping I was warm about her. She wants violence. What the fuck? Regeneration? No way! Uh-oh. Taking the brunt of Caligrisa's alchemic attack, Clarice lets out a shrill cry. Oh shit, I have a bad... No way! Oh, love the music though. Oh god, it's a clone! It's a clone!
Is 錬金術でクラリスに化けさせてたってわけか。
ああ、その通りだ。
チッ、まさかこんな初歩的な罠に俺様が引っかかるとはな。
ホールスチューティブ
に。いや、それだけ俺様もショックを受けてたってことか。だがまあいい、クラリスじゃないのなら次の一撃で消し飛ばして。
Oh shit. Oh god, no, don't take it to... Don't push yourself. Don't push yourself, dude.
しかし、まさかこうも簡単に発火から国家へと進化するとはな。
Albedo to Negredo. What?
貴様らの力は強大なようだな。
発火から国家だと。
So that thing's a.
こいつは賢者の石で。
Oh. Harry Potter. I remember that movie. That first movie.
ってことは、あの情報にあった俺様を捕らえるための兵器ってのは。
Oh, speaking of Philosopher's Stone.I think I already heard that in Full Metal Alchemist already, the Philosopher's Stone. Or maybe I just only heard it in the Harry Potter first movie.
さすがはカイザー、理解が早い。これこそが貴様を超えるために、俺が作り上げた兵器、ヘルメスの門だ。
The Gate of Helmut。
いや、今の状態を考えると、ニグレドと呼んだ方が良いか。
What the fuck is Negredo?
No, 賢者の石って何だ?
I think I already heard that in Full Metal Alchemist. Or maybe in Harry Potter.
透過交換の法則に唯一当てはまらない物質だ。
Hell yeah.
その上、あらゆる物質に干渉し、構造を自在に変化させ、持ち主の望む形に変化させることができる。
Damn!
すまん。私には何を言っているのかがさっぱりわからぬ。
オイラもだ。
D2。
そうだな。お前らにもわかりやすく言うな
ら。It gives you eternity.
条件を満たせば、どんな願いでも叶えてくれる。魔法の石。
Any wish one desires.
Damn.
Any.
Oi, oi. それって無敵じゃねえか。
安心しろ。あれはまだ国家の状態だ。完全な賢者の石には程遠い。
What the fuck is the Gredo?
賢者の石ってのはな。完成させるには面倒な手順が必要なんだ。はじめは発火、そして国家、
水火、王家、石火、ベビタス、セントラス、
初めてそれは完全な賢者の石で述べる。だから今のあいつに願いを叶える力はね。
その通りだ。
Oh, so that's why it's now violet. I like when we encounter that for the first time in the first episode. Whoa.Decay and degrade! Whoa! What a type of entire body!
このままだと、
いずれ
See, he has the philosopher's stone, probably. Shit, my butt is already hurting him. Oh shit, far from it. Oh shit, absorb the alchemist.
Oh shit, you absorb the alchemist.
I hate alchemists now. The first time I watched Full Metal Alchemist, I was like, I'm imagining already some alchemist powers. Imagine, okay? I became a weeaboo already. And then there, alchemist. Jesus Christ. Alchemists can be scary too, hey? Or alchemy, I don't know. This takes so long.
Cutest
alchemist. Let's go. Oh my god. Oh, I forgot, it's raid battle. Helmut. The Philosopher's Stone, yay. Yay, woo-wee. Nigredo. The truth comes to light. Okay. Well, shit. Let's play this and then we're gonna continue this tomorrow. Or maybe later. Since all are dark here, Caligisto, Danua, and me, and Soteris only fire. Attack and max HP boosted based on your rank. Rank 56. Oh wait, this is a raid battle, right? I hope some of my Japanese or Granblue friends are here. Whoa! This crystal became bigger. First boy, fuck you. Now for this one, oh fuck you. Okay, there's those. There they are, you motherfuckers. You're so early, very thank you so much. Happens. I appreciate it. What the fuck is just happened? I think what the fuck just happened. It always happens, but it's kind of good though, so we can proceed already. Oh shit! Yeah! Impossible is nothing! I got the champion method, bitches! Zeki, you've changed. Okay, fuck this shit. I'm gonna end this already here, so that's all for this video right now. So thank you for watching this video. Leave a like and subscribe. Follow me to the by typing at imusvine15, and I will see you guys again next time.
まさに逃れ切れない流れってのがあるのかもしれないな。次回グランブルーファンタジーアストレイアルケミスト、借りよったらか本物の錬金術を教えてあげる。